From the time she was 13, Julia Thompson had a dream that someday she would see her name in lights. And after every high school play, the grown-ups all would say that Julie's future sure is looking bright. Well, I saw her selling videos at a store in Eastland Mall. I said, why aren't you in Hollywood taking casting calls? She handed me my change and started laughing and said, love. Just too much. Now there's Little League and mouths to feed, and I direct a kindergarten Christmas pageant. Life happened. Curtis had an old Chevelle. The cops knew that car well. He never lost a race on Windy Hollow Road. And by the time he turned 18, he was the Georgia Dirt Track King, proudly sponsored by the local Texaco. Drink, tore the corners off his napkin and said, love happened. I was driving home from Athens late one night. A trucker fell asleep and swamp paint with me. Said I rolled that bell at least five times. Now I thank my stars in a cell used cars, and I teach driver's education at St. Catherine's. Yeah, life happened. I saw the rest of my old friends at our reunion at the Holiday Inn, and it seemed like it was only yesterday. Somewhere along the way, we got distracted. Love happened. Our clothes went out of fashion with our songs. We started families and bought SUVs, became stepdads and soccer moms. I finally realized we turned out all right, and we spent the night just catching up and dancing, and life happened.